know that big ugliness. That is actually the horse that is on the poster for the Williams Lake Stampede this year. That's pretty cool. So yeah, hey, same on the poster. Saw that black horse at the Indoor Rodeo for good reason. Good looking buck horse, big, strong. That's the way they make them on the season. Plus ranches. Let's go to Sutton Caribou Realty right now. His name is Cole Scott. He comes to us from Campbell, British Columbia, back with a 10-year-old mare. It's been to the Canadian Finals Rodeo. Another one. Oh, superstar with left horse we call Kiss and Cake now. What I want you to know is Cole Scott, over the past year or two, has become one of the most respected ball riders anywhere in Canada. Last year competed on a full-time basis on the professional rodeo ranks and found himself within the top 20 in the nation. Comes from a great family, as he makes it right. He's not only a bone rider, he's an all-around hand today. Watch him compete as a steer wrestler, as a tie down and over. He can do it all. He's the type of cowboy that I'll even make John Wayne proud. All right, Cole, we're ready. Yep, he's tapped. Come on. Stay with him. That's what it's all about. How about you stick it on the feet up for Cole Scott? When you go to the top end of the order and you put together the talent that Cole Scott has, and you put together the ability of a buck horse like Kiss and Cake, that's what Saturdays are made up of. That's what makes this event so very, very special. Cole Scott, as we await the assessment.